He can't shoot that, and does.
Jordan Richardson into the game for St. Mark's. You mentioned the kid from Seattle Prep out of Seattle. Good length at the top of that zone.
Big shot in from Roth. That's pump fake by Wiley. Floater. 10-4 Wolves. Avgi. Second three. They give him three. The lead now 14-5. Size advantage. Jump hook, just off, follows his own shot. Again, Avgi finally controls. Nichols, why not?
He has Mike Hayward on his staff, and we'll talk about that a little bit later, this whole coaching tree.
Now, into the game for Western Oregon. Up with the three. Wiley gets inside. Nice broken dish.
The pass.
The game for Western Oregon. Alibi tries a three. Got it to go. 35-30.
That was a workout 3-pointer.
Nichols just knifing his way through. Back to Avgi. Wide open three. Spin move inside, drops it to Avgi. Back to Wiley for three.
His value to this team, not being selfish, he could have taken that shot in the corner. Passed it to Roth. Roth has a... But once they learn how to play with him and play through him, he's going to be effective because he's going to make that shot.
Pump fake, Avgi to the rim. Blocking foul, gets it to go.
Much more assertive here in the second
half. Liking that contact. Hennebor trying to attack Avgi, misses. Nichols runs down the rebound. Yes. Throws it up to Alexander, who finishes on the alley-oop. Avgi, three. Wiley